Hello friends, welcome back to my channel IELTS Booster, and today's cue card topic is describe the happiest day you had, and its bullet points are where you were, who you were with, what you did, and explain why you think it was the happiest day. And the sample answer is, well, there are multifarious things which bring happiness to us, such as our achievements, meeting someone special after a long time, and so on. Here I am going to share a happiest moment of my life, and it is none other than about that time when my childhood friend visited my home. Actually, a couple of months ago, someone knocked at our door. We all family members were astonished, means surprised, because it was too early in the morning. When I opened the door, then it seems to me like that it was my dream, but no. Some people stood in front of me, and that was my best friend along with her family. I felt jubilant, means very happy, after meeting her since a long time, because she had to left our hometown by dint of her father's transfer to Delhi. By dint of means because of. I felt down in the dumps, means very sad at that time, but when she came to me, then I was on cloud nine, means very happy. We enjoyed a lot together and also share our feelings with each other. She is not only as my best friend but also as my sister from another mother. My mother prepared some finger licking comestibles for her as well as for her family, which they all appreciated a lot. After this, we went to nearby park where we used to employ time together in our childhood. We did gossip and also recall our pranks, those we did in our childhood. She had to return back at the analogous day. Analogous means same, because on next day there was her exam. Before separating, I took her contact so we would stay connected. She had made my day special. All in all, it was happiest day that I had. The follow-ups are, do Indian people spend a lot of money on birthday presents? And the second one is, what do Indian people do on New Year? Third, do you think we are happier than people in the 19th century? Fourth, why childhood is the best time for most people? Fifth, do you think money can bring happiness in life? Sixth, what do you think is most important in bringing happiness? Thanks for watching friends. I hope this video will really useful for you, and please give your views in the comment section. I will wait.